Hello kids, I hope you're fit and fine. Today we are going to learn alphabets. Let's learn the alphabet Z. How to draw the capital Z? We have to take a line like this, this and this. And how to draw the small Z? We have to take a line like this, this and this. That makes the small Z. Z for zebra, Z for zip, Z for zigzag, Z for zero. So kids, I hope that you have understood what we have done in the class today and you will practice it more and more to become perfect in this.